Pennsylvania State Police are searching for the man who exposed himself on the Perkiomen Trail in Montgomery County. This is a sketch of the suspect. Police say the man approached a woman on the trail in Upper Salford last Tuesday. The victim told police the man had a discolored front tooth and carried a black backpack. If you have any information, State Police would like to hear from you.